says the solution is to combine the two, machine learning and human editors to fix